Like us.
You do what you want, big man. I'm here to vote. I'm a free American citizen. I have constitutional rights. Hogan can't take that away with an executive order. An executive order is not a law. It has not been passed by the House, ratified by the Senate, and then signed by him into law. It's just his desires and his wishes. It's not legal. He can't order me, a private citizen, to do anything, and he can't strip me of my rights to vote.